Well, here we go, recording button on. All right, guys, we're on to the Randivision style. With the boss playing in the background. What's up, guys? By the way, thank you guys very much. It's been a wild night, man. The last two nights and Sunday night, my voice is about ready to crack, but we're going to make it happen. Five-star time. All right, so I got three cases down here. I got to grab the three left. So we have three left, guys. We're going to have one more on eBay, so we're going to have... one left for mixers, so Mitch, I'll have to get back to you on your question for us. When Kevin gets back on Sunday, I will find out what he's thinking. If we can get some more of this, or if you'd like to have one. All right, so guys, good luck. Let's bring it. So let's pick our case first, guys. If I roll a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, let's see if I can't confuse myself. Man, what's up with that? That's crazy. Okay, 1 and 4, 2 and 5, 3 and 6. We'll roll the dice. Let's see which case. The Haas. I hit the Fox. He wants a 4. That was the top case. Won it 1, 2, 3, and 4. Top case. Maybe the lucky one, guys. Good luck. Boom. Set it down. Let's do it. Let's do it. Now let's randomize those divisions, guys. Randomizing the divisions. Bowman full cases after this, and I gotta send an invoice to Bob. Let me send an invoice too, but let's get these set up real quick. So that's 4. Then we're gonna add 3. We're gonna add 4 to the 3. So that's 7 clicks in the divisions. We'll give you guys your division, then you can talk trade if you like. Once, twice. I'm going all the way to 7. If you guys have any questions or thoughts, just send me a little text. One more, 7 times. Alright, we'll copy them. And paste them just like so. All right, boom, guys. Divisions are set. Now let's randomize the names. Good luck, everybody. 3 plus. Bernie wants 3 more. 6 total times. Chad, TK, Joda, Matt Shimster, and David D. Appreciate you guys. Good luck. I'm going to 6. And we'll line them up. 5 and 6. One more time. That's it. Joda down to TK. Copy piece. Paste them. And boom, there they are. Let me print that out for you guys. I'll show it to you. And then I've got one quick invoice to send. We got paper. Yeah, we got paper in there. All right, guys, here they are. Make note real quick, guys. There they are. Divisions. Joe Dub, AFC West and the NFC East. Mitch, NFC North, AFC East. David D in the NFC West. Chad, you got the NFC South. Shimster in the AFC South. And TK in the AFC North. 5-star full case. Coming at you, guys. Good luck. Let's do it. Let me get that invoice out. I'll keep that on there. Divisions. Hopefully that focuses a little bit. It's not. Okay, there they are. Give me a second, guys. Let me do a quick little invoice. Bob, I'll send an invoice. Bob. Guys, text me any trades. If anybody wants to try to swap, feel free to text me. I haven't seen it yet. 216-245-8788. Chat window's brutal. I know it's kind of impossible to do trades. I didn't even think about that. With the chat window down, it is a little bit difficult. All right, gentlemen, let me get this case opened up. Baseball is next, guys. Baseball is next. Guys that are waiting on that Bowman, we're going to be doing that next. If you could, guys, Aaron, I think already sent. David, I think you may have already sent. Joe Dub did. Shimster, you may, Paul, I think you may have sent as well. But just confirm with me that... Joe Dub said that the Scud is in flight, TK. AFC East for the AFC West. AFC East is Mitch for the AFC West. Joe Dub, would you want to trade off your AFC West for the AFC East? Let me text you. I'm sending that text message real quick. TK says, nice, Joe Dub. We got virtual chat window. That's not focusing. He would take the NFC North. Mitch, real quick, man, NFC North. Haha, Dave, I got you. Yeah. All right. No trades then. Joe Dow, it sounds like he's got a Packer man. So Mitch is a Packer man, so no go on any. All right, guys, let's keep rolling. All right, guys, let's do it. So here they are, one more time, real quick. Whoops. Chad, I bet the screen's better now. I had the autofocus turned off. That's what the problem was earlier. Hopefully the screen's a lot better. So no trades, guys. Ended up working out there. Thanks for a little chat. I'm sorry, guys. That was a little delay piece. Alright guys, go time. Sorry for the delay, guys. Bowman full case break. We're gonna be up a while. We're gonna be up a while yet. If you guys can handle it, I can handle it. Everything will be recorded if you pass out though. I promise. I will maintain composure. I don't know that I'll be able to show every card, obviously, like a full case on that baseball Bowman, guys, next up. If you guys are cool with it, I'll just go straight to the color. Straight to the color. So for the baseball, all right, guys, I'll get that Bowman squared away. Oh. Ugh. All right, guys, sorry. I got distracted again. One more time. No more distractions. Break time. Let's do it. I know you guys want to get some of you guys need to get to bed. All right, book piece. Base card starting off. I just got a text, guys, so I'm not sure. Maybe that might be McClux. 217 area code. I'm sorry, man. I wasn't sure who that was. 127 out of 208, Steven Jackson. Out of 208. Number 2 out of 208, Brandon Marshall. And another base card. This one is Bruce Smith. 195 out of 208. All right, our first hit is going to be Buffalo's Marquise Goodwin. Wow, it's the rainbow. 17 out of 25. 17 out of 25, prime patch rookie auto. So the AFC East hits. Mitch, one hit. For you. Next up. Wow, Tyler Eifert out 130, 6-1-3 for the Bengals. AFC North for TK. Number 130. The next card is ridiculous. Ridiculous. This one's down. Guys, this next one's ridiculous. It's crazy, man. That's crazy card down there. Get ready. Oh, my goodness. Good luck, everybody. This is a big money hit. I'm giving it away. Does anybody know? Boom! Holy cow! 3 out of 25, Aaron Rodgers. Oh, my. Oh, my goodness. That was huge. Mitch is going to be blowing up my phone, and Joe Dubb, gosh, he's like, ah. He tried to trade NFC North Mitch. Wow. Got your text, Mitch. That's nice. Congrats. All right, let's keep moving. Relic time, Von Miller, numbered out of 87. Von Miller, 23 of 87, AFC West for Joe Dubb. There it is, Von Miller Cat. All right, next up, we got a book card. Book card, guys, good luck. Oh, boy, prime patches. Joey Flacco, boom! 3 out of 5, look at that patch. Oh, my goodness. Ravens, Joey Flacco with a monster. Dang, man. This box has already crushed it. That one. Boom! TK, congrats, man. Flacco. Look at that patch. 3 out of 5. Boom! Okay. That's the one you get have a shot of that, Mitch. Box 2, guys. Good luck. More action time. Let's hope they just juice this entire case. All right, here's the base card. Peyton Manning, number 2/8. 127 is the card number. Richard Sherman at 2/8, number 91. Jets, Ed Reed, 98/208. 98/208, Eddie Reed's. Oh, my. Case is getting a little better as we go. A little bit, little decent hit right here. Decent. Not too shabby. Chad, NFC South. Manuel Cat, boom! 45 out of 55. Look at that prime patch. Wow. 6 total pieces of fabric on that one. EJ Manuel. Boom! So quarterback heavy break, AFC East. Next up, Kenbrell Thompson, 17 of 25 for the Patriots. Another AFC East for Mitch. Mitch is killing it so far. T. Fitch, I got your message, man. T. Fitch, that's number 25. Maybe we can do some more Bowman. All right, next up, we've got a Tampa Bay Buccaneer, Vincent Jackson, booyah! 62 of 75, prime patch auto relic. Dang, that's pretty. So Chad's like, I went in on a five-star break early on today. Little Vincent Jackson piece. Next up, let's do the relic. 49ers, Marcus Lattimore, numbered 78 of 87. NFC West for David D. David D's got a little Lattimore cut. All right, book time, guys. Good luck! Buffalo! Oh my goodness, CJ Spiller! 21 of 38, spill piece. The speedster CJ Spiller. So CJ and EJ for Mitch. CJ and EJ, wowzers. Numbered out of 38. 21 out of 38, holy! Buffalo crushing it. One more, guys. All right. Still got some guys looking for some action here. Looking for some action. All right, guys. Bengals. Geno Atkins, the 208. Base of Troy Polamalu. Polamalu, 89 of 208. And Jason Witten. Jason Witten, 146 out of 208. All right, we got a rookie relic autograph. This is an AFC East Aaron Dobson, 48 of 94 for the Patriots. Another hit for Mitch. Dobson piece, 48 of 94. Wow. Wow, Geno! Pop of the West Virginia man. Flying WV, 95 out of 130. Holy cow, Geno! Nice hits. Another nice one. I hope this guy pans out and does something for you. Next up, oh, there's another nice hit coming up, guys. Good luck. We have a Beast Mode! David! David D. Congrats, man. 83 of 115. Marshawn Lynch, auto piece. He's got a pretty sweet autograph. All right, guys, I'm going to do the book next. I just want to let you guys know. Last card is a one of one. The bottom card is a one of one. I'm going to cover it up right now. Not peeking. Not peeking. I did not peek. One of one. This case has been really good. Good luck, guys. Here we go. And we've got a quad auto. We hit Geno, and now we got Stedman Bailey. For the Rams, 20 of 38. I love it when I hit my homers. Let's go. Mountaineer, Stedman Bailey. I know I'm a homer. He's not done much in the NFL at all. He's got to get back with Geno. So, David, a couple of NFC Wests, including the book. One more, guys. Good luck. We got a one of one. One of one to finish this off. A couple of you guys need some love in here. Here we go. Fox be with you guys. Chargers. Wow! Chargers! It is Keenan Allen! The boom! Holy cow! One of one Chargers patch piece of the electric wide receiver. Boom! Joe, don't take a picture. Holy cow, at least you got, he finds like, sweet. So the Keenan Allen piece. Wow. So what a case. Wow, Shimster. Shimster, we're going to hit you in baseball. Gosh. Oh, wow. What a case, guys. That has definitely beat our eBay stuff. All right, it is time for Bowman Baseball, guys. I got to check payments, double check everybody's good to go on baseball. But thank you guys for stopping in. Mitch, it took a couple of days, but I think it did work out on the divs for you. Thank you, guys. You guys take off. We're going to do the baseball next, and that'll be it for the night. So let me double-check everybody's payments for the baseball. But I think I'll see you guys on Sunday night. Mixer spots are still available if you guys want them. For that big 27-box ridiculousness. That guy right there. There's my two buddies. It's been a lot of this tonight. Golf clap for all you guys hanging out with us. Enduring the no chat. All right, let me stop and say that.